It's do or die at Main Road today. Manchester City's loyal supporters know that a draw will be enough to preserve the First Division status that they've enjoyed for 17 years. While the Luton fans know their team must go for a win. They remember it was against City that Luton's last First Division campaign ended 8 years ago. Well, there's not much between the two sides in the league table, and there's not much between them on the pitch this afternoon so far. Reeves, there might be now. A long ball delivered by Nicky Reid, getting Kevin Reeves in behind the Luton defence. The angle was never very good for him, but it was a good attempt. Hartford to take. Oh, Caton got the header back in. McDonald couldn't finish it. Gordon's initial clearance wasn't quite good enough. Caton headed it back in, but McDonald couldn't get there. And they're still lined up in the penalty area. Bond. Reeves is there. McDonald, Tewett, fine save by Tony Gordon, desperate stuff, had to be. Hartford, Baker is coming in from this side, it's still Hartford, and it's still Hartford, oh he's beaten them all, and he's backheeled it, and power kills one for Tewett. Run by Asa Hartford. 5 minutes left and Horton's pass intercepted by Baker, and he didn't get a good touch on the ball. Aylott got it instead. Steen drove it low against Caton, and Steen again, and he gets the cross in, and Williams has come, and Tiche! Oh, it's there! They've done it! Ready, and Tiche! By Caton, Bond, Kinsey, and that's it. Luton Town have survived. David Pleat on the pitch, he's kept them up. What an amazing act of escapology here by Luton. But as they celebrate, Manchester City, one of the most accomplished clubs of a few years ago, are relegated.